In this video clip, we learn how to use pie chart to visualize data of one categorical variable. By the name, the pie chart is a circle broken up into slices that represent categories. The size or area of each slice of the pie varies according to the percentage in each category. So if we want to show percentage of each category, it is ideal to use a pie chart. In this example, we use pie chart to represent banking preference of different customers. Let's create a pie chart for one variable using Excel. Here we have risk for mutual funds, average, above average, and below average. Here we have unsummarized data. If we have data already summarized in a summary table, we can directly insert a pie chart. Here, because of unsummarized data, we can use a pivot chart here. We click pivot chart. By default, we use all the data. This is fine for us. We click OK. Okay, here. Here we need to determine axes or categories. The category variable here is risk. We drag risk to this field. And then we need to drag a variable to value to summarize. We can still use the same variable, risk. Here we can right-click the chart area and change series chart type. Pie. We click pie, click OK. Then we obtain a pie chart. Even though here we have count, the pie chart shows us percentage because the size represents the exact portion or percentage of each categorical level.